exercise and start loving themselves. Start practicing yoga. I would practice living in the moment. And it's now because yoga teaches you that to control the body, you must control the mind. To control the mind, you must control the breath. And so your breath is your life force. And so yoga teaches you how to take care of you and learn your vehicle. And it's a tool anyone can use. So it's nice.